First Baptist Church of Medford. It is a great pleasure to welcome you here this evening to hear the Matisse Trio in concert. This congregation has a proud tradition of supporting the arts and classical music. This tradition continues each Sunday of the academic year in the work of our sanctuary choir under the expert leadership of Dr. Nancy Crandall, as well as our vocal coach, Ms. Gina Paserno. The choral events will commence on our rally day, which is in just a few short weeks on Sunday, September 10th at 10:45 a.m. You are most welcome to join us that day. I'd like to call your attention to several exciting musical offerings at First Baptist Church in the near future. On Saturday, September 16th at 4 p.m., Dr. Anastasia Seifert-Dinova will deliver a concert featuring the works of Moscheles, Beethoven, Schumann, and Mendelssohn. In particular, she will be playing Mendelssohn's exhilarating and enchanting Variations Sérieuses, which he wrote as an homage to Beethoven. On Sunday, October 14th at 4 p.m., tenor Jacob Harris and pianist Thomas Dawkins will present a concert of classical music, folk, and original works written by Jacob. And on Friday, October 20th, the Brazilian Violin Collective, headed by Eleanor Spears, will present a concert of traditional Brazilian rhythms, dance music, combined with virtuosic fiddling. This concert will be offered in conjunction with Arts Across Medford. And the crowning gem of our offerings this autumn will happen on Saturday, October 28th. The day before the celebration of the 500th anniversary of the Protestant Reformation, First Baptist Church will collaborate with conductor Elias Miller and harpsichordist Christopher Grills in a production of Telemann's St. John's Passion with orchestra, chorus, and soloists. It will be an event not to be missed. Information about how to volunteer for the chorus will be released soon. The concert this evening is offered free to the public by the goodwill of the members of the Matisse Trio. As our souls find nourishment and beauty in the great music they offer, we have the wonderful opportunity to contribute, to honor them with contributions to support their work and continued studies. 50% of the contributions you make will go directly to their benefit, and 50% will go to support the research of the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. Please give generously. It is my great pleasure to invite you to join us downstairs afterward in Memorial Hall for light refreshments with Abby, Stephen, and Caitlin. Donations will also be accepted in the narthex. It is now my great pleasure to introduce to you the Matisse Trio. Thank you.